of drugs or this is spontaneous music.
We'll be right back.
For Joe Jackson, who I'd like to meet later on. It's from the new Judas Priest album, Helmet for Leather. It's called Running Wild. This is from the... I know what it's from. It's from the Stained Class album. And it's for all of you who have IQs beyond the realms of death.
Goodbye. And then he died. Coming up the morning.
the wheel. They lie in thousands, blank and lost. Is knowledge worth this bitter? Talking to this person. How are you doing? Alright? Yeah, it's nice to see that t-shirt displayed amongst all our cultural friends from Studio 54. Sorry about that. It's not our fault. There you go. This is a song from our new album, Hellbent for Leather. It's the possible single, Green Manalishi. indeed. See, Susie's getting drunk again. Straighten up. From the Sad Wings of Destiny album, this is Victim of Changes. Thank you so very much, thank you. Oh, it must be so dull living without heroin. All that stuff, I don't know. This is a bit like being at Ronnie Scott's, actually. We did a Ronnie Scott's in London one day, we did a week in Ronnie Scott's there. Yeah. We wore the tuxedos out, didn't we, or the ridiculous. But for those who are committed, this is for you. This is called Rock Forever.
I'm not afraid to die.
Thank you very much indeed. We have about time to play one more song before we have to go back to Pakistan. For those of you who've stayed here tonight, we're giving 1 gram of cocaine each. For those of you who stay here for the first encore, we'll give 2 grams of cocaine each. And for those who stay here for the rest of the night, we'll give you nothing. But for those of you who have come, thank you very much indeed. It's been a pleasure playing to you. Till the next time, this is Starbreaker.